the American media were hijacked by some people within the administration so as to be used as a leverage for inducing some fears within the American public. Every time he used to elevate the level of danger from yellow to orange to violet or purple, I don't know what, okay, so as to make the Americans always feel that they are under siege and there is a threat. And this threat was represented by Saddam Hussein and Iraq. This guy could develop weapons of mass destruction and give them to Osama bin Laden to attack us. So when a polling institute comes to you, do you feel threatened? You're bound to say, yes, of course I feel threatened. Do you know that this threat comes from a guy called Saddam Hussein? Huh? Is it? So nuke him.
ذات جميل.